Hi, welcome back to some Shadowverse. It's been like a week since I played this. The jitters are off. This is how long it takes for my jitters to go away. Anyway, when did I last play that? It's been a good minute now. I just don't remember when. The 12th, which would have been 5 days ago. Today's Friday, and does not feel like a Friday. Feels like a Thursday or Wednesday. It's kind of weird. I'm like, today's kind of like Friday. So yeah, then, oh, nice. I mean, I know, but I might be up to game if it's, gonna do that or not, so I have to reset it up, so I do need to set up Twitter with the slobs again, but I could just do it some other times. Seems like it's just I usually post in live on Discord, but now there's a bot for that, and now over on Twitter as well, but I actually first go live and then Discord notifies a fewer. Yeah, Twitter was kind of around the edge. But is besides the point why I did that, you know. See if it actually plays out. There we are, finally. Now you see why when I start stream, I have always just a minor setup time before actually going live. It's about 3 minutes. Usually, so last time we were trying to get a rank up. We are 20 points. And I've barreled on this for 5 days. So let's try to battle her. What was it last time? Like a battle with a B-rate team, or an A-rate team, and A-rate gives me the ability. The B gives me nothing, so. Yeah, it was either this or Majora's Mask, and I'm like, I think I'm just gonna play some chill back with some Shadowverse and play this and just stressed out this way. I had enough Majora's Mask for all of it. Ding ding. Texan Jacks. Tomorrow I play the Final 15 and the Demon Smith. It'd be best to play that now. In my turn. So. I'm 52. You don't have Storm, do you? Nope. And that does with the Disney 2. Next I'll have 4, so play Leviathan. Which can only attack if over 4 is active. So I just have a 6-5 up there for no reason. And that's 12. Get 2 to the enemy follower, 2 cards to play this turn. Fafnir off strong. And an Elf Murderage. The Elf Murderage is this one now. So I can actually summon 9 in and kill with this one. Because the goblin won't really do anything. I get to play you as well. I can also evolve the dragon eye. What would be the deal for 4, but I can do the 8. I guess if I wanted to do it early, I could. I'm just even I have just a different mindset when I play this game. I'll give it a few to do the minimum amount of damage. Even though they can easily attack me directly. And there's another one. One, and that kills it. Perfect. All eyes and getting a 1-1. right in me. 6-7. Okay, so that puts me at 1. With Ward, oof. I would rather play you. I guess to keep defense up even higher. And evolve the maiden. Yep. And not a bit attack the one here. Which would come out okay. And then that directly, which would be only 3. And then my turn. So yeah. That would have been a better play here. To get rid of that. So again, 2 for everyone. And then that's gonna kill both of us. But I think that's the third one, so I shouldn't have to deal with that anymore. But now I cannot play Fafnir, Disaster Dragon, not Dread Dragon. Attack the Knight against the Wheeler. I'm not going by evolving this turn, I'll evolve Fafnir next turn. But right now, I'm sitting in a rough spot. 4. Let's game. Maybe not. Holy shit. 4-1. Okay. The dragon gets a one god, which should be you. Kills me. Brace. Gains an extra. Play Disaster Dragon. Actually, wait. To afford it any forward. I can kill that 3 right now. Or I can gain 2 at the end of my turn. Evolve, which would give me a 6. An 8-0. I'm gonna play DD instead and kill this one. That's the biggest issue at the moment. And it wants me to evolve DD, but DD would get a 6-6. Next turn, I can play Fafnir. I'll wait. I don't think she can play anything. Dance to dead. 2-1. Perfect. So now I get to play. Should I evolve this or get it? Yeah, so we're gonna do that. We're gonna do this. Kill die on field. Evolve this. I can't attack this turn, that's a bummer. I'll go ahead and play that now. So next turn, I should be able to win, but because you can't evolve and you can't attack. 2-4, yeah, that's game. This is game. Get her out of here. If we can go to Masters, let's go. It's a good way to start the episode and the stream. So I get $8 on top of the 180 I get, so that's not bad. But yeah, so my plan is to hopefully take the mornings. So, better idea, Monday was Jackson's fast day. So I have to record this. So you can just auto everything here. Critical trial and a new deck card, nice. Schedule. The reason why I'm late today at 9 o'clock at night, 9:45, 9:50, is because I'm trying to re-upload Mario Kart stuff from months ago or the ones I missed because it was all weird and off. I'm trying to upload what I have that's raw on the main channel. So I can just get it off if I have to. So hopefully that's gonna be more intuitive, as well as I'm going to be starting on the finals. Where is this again? Okay. Completed. And yeah, I'm working on Age of Calamity. I've gotten I want to see up to episode 7 done last night. Yep, 7. So I just have 8, 9, 10, and 11 done. And then I'll be ready to publish them after Ocarina of Time is done, months in advance. But you can get them off my PC and upload it so they can be scheduled out as they go. And there's like 12 hours after that, so it's kind of crazy. Anyways, so talk to Miles, our character star. Alright guys, I'm gonna go to the stadium, in the lobby. Let's head to the lobby. Oh, it's Teach. Oh, Luca's not a... We're not ready to apply for a rank. And there is a new card. Let's go. It's in the vendor today. Just a note. Okay, that was this one. It's two out of our league. Also, the Sun will go past sale. So I had all three, but I guess not. Well, shit, one was not actually. I'm gonna miss in Belmont. Belmont packs. Let's see if I get anything new. Belmont, Professor Tapus, Lily, and Disaster Witch, which is a very good. So nothing new from four packs. Just looking for that last card. Which one I hit? Oh, it's this one. He's on Alexander, which is a 6-7, 6-7 Soulcraft, okay. 8-9 as an evolution, so far away from Darkness Evolved. That's the only card I'm missing in this whole set. And I think I have everything else. I have one of them. So yeah, that's interesting. You can actually see what you're missing and kind of place around that. I'm missing one Gilgamesh, two Executioner, there's a lot of like pink cards. I don't have any Lucifers. What? Is Lucifer neutral? Yeah, he's neutral, so he fits in. Interesting, and that's a, the one silver card I'm missing, it looks like. As well as this one, Prince of Darkness, which is a neutral as well, but that's a holographic card, so that's one of the four missing. Interesting, let's inherently buy like five of these. See if I get anything, or any good hits. Hey, we have Forte. The last Executioner, Genesis Dragon, four friends and a bunch of doubles. Impish Resurrection, which I think I now have three of them, but knowing that I now have, I need another Gilgamesh. I wish you could just buy card sets, like. Which is Devil, Death Sentence, and Emergent General. So three new cards, the rest are doubles. There's a 30 in there, that's nice. Fine, can we get one good card? Ooh, okay. Commence on experimentation times 2. Versus the Earth Essence, which ends up giving you Earth Right. So that's cool. Gives you a little bit more with the setup there. Still only missing one. I might gamble and try to get all the sets. However, there is cards over here that's new. Spring Boy Silver, which is the only one here. I have the rest of them except for that one, but I might be running out, so. It's up my, me, my, everyone. So, let's go ahead and go into the battle zone. The monster and me. So, yeah, I have like four of them up that were up and then had to be re-up. So, playing Shadowcraft, okay. So that's interesting. I'm on my Sippin's Wrath out. Draw cards, so that's weird. That's not gonna help me much. Everyone airborne, what is going on? The hell, dude? I'm just gonna die this way? Like, what? I need my, configuration. The more you use one to do one damage to all followers and then evolve them, of course. I'm going to leave the last one for Fafnir, because that's kind of like the trump card of the deck. And attack any of the zombies, so. Dad's dead. I'm going to die this turn. That's what we prepared this to do. No. I actually died this time, and then he bring in the doors, so Sippin's with on the zombies, and we'll buy it then, I'll re-evolve, yep, so I'm stuck battling all these wards, there's nothing I can really do here, attack one of the zombies, so No, that 5-5 can just ship kill me, yeah. That's game. It's a silver cup, not master's cup. Was it chapter 5 or chapter 6? I don't remember. So I lost. I get to move in. Trying to remember where we are. Normal puzzle as a puzzle for. This guy only has you down there. The silver cup, so the one I'm walking at is not good. Trying to figure out how much longer this is. Just so we all have a better idea with like how much I'm doing here. Nugget, a roughly worse hand. Wait, what? I don't like the music. This makes me feel like I'm playing, Skateboard Sword, but like in prison. That makes me a bit nervous. Door 2. I'm gonna just follow what the hints tell me. One of the bats that I probably can't evolve directly, but I need to kill another bat. My turn. Wait, what happened? I look away and I'm dead. So, again, just gonna go off of what the guy tells me. Play Fire Wizard and aim at one of the bats. Evolve the Night Dragon. Dragon Knight, whatever. And attack another bat. In my turn. So I have no clue how I'm supposed to beat this as mid game without grinding a ton. Pretty healing angel. The firstborn. Evolve firstborn. Attack one of the bats. in my turn. Okay. But the game basically wants me to fucking lose because there's nothing else I can do. And I can play the Simpsons rap, and I'm basically do one damage to each of us for dead. And then expect me to keep playing. Like, this game then got really hard, really fucking fast. And I want to say no, I don't want to continue. Because I don't want to continue. It's gonna lose. And then two strikes, I'm out. That actually can be completed, which is a forced A crack. A low potential, which is an A, but who did I get it from? Forest Craft Society. Okay, so that's another A. There's a double A there, there's a I'm looking at Dragon, because that's what I play. And there's just this one, which is a massive one. Oh, this was what's this face? It's right here. How do you, is it? That one. So I'm battling a Shadowcraft and then a Bloodcraft. Okay. Cause I can't find a guide anywhere unless it's a video. But that's not what I use. And then if I look at IGN, which I usually do, I can't find anything either. So, I don't know what to really do from here. And then, man, don't get me wrong, I'm going to continue to play. However, it might be like this is going to be a very long series. Because it's going to be grinding and grinding. And I don't want to have to edit everything a year and a half from now. And it's... oh, dude. I don't like how this is set up. I really don't. But yeah, I only play Dragon, but that's like... basically, that's the main one. And that's more HP and attack cost for both of us, and then I don't ever play with these. Runecraft will be fun, but I can't think of anything to play with. There's these three that's missing three cards, I guess missing two of these or one of these. However, I don't like how that's set up. Missing three cards, six cards. And only usable ones are these two. I have an A, but it's not. Yeah, they're only C crafts. C's. So Runecraft doesn't even work for me. And then I've already played with this, so it's like Guys, I'm gonna be playing that. It's the AAA set, I guess, but it's like very low cost and it's too high cost. Let's try this thing. But I'll do that next time on the on the channel. So thank you guys for watching. I will see you guys in the next one.